accompanying diagram show the structure of neuron. Identify A to E.
Okay. Where is A to E? Okay.
A to E और टेबल में आपको 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 लेबलिंग मेंशनड है, तो हम लोग लेबल कर लेते हैं, थोड़ा इजी हो जाएगा, क्विक हो जाएगा. We have already labeled it in the previous diagram. This is dendrite.
Okay.
2 is your nasal body, बोल लीजिए, nasal granules बोल लीजिए.
Okay.
3rd is your nucleus. 4th is your cyton. 5th one is your axon. 6th is your let's call it a myelin sheath, not Schwann cell. Because Schwann cell होता तो यहाँ nucleus दिया हुआ रहता तो हम इसे Schwann cell label कर सकते थे. अगर आपको nucleus labeled नहीं है, that means diagram is asking about what? Myelin sheath. Now 7th is axon terminal. Terminal and 8th one is synaptic knob. Clear? अब इसको मैच कर लीजिए आप. तो एक दो ऑप्शन याद कर लेते हैं. 1 डेंड्राइट, 2 इज मिसल, 3 इज न्यूक्लियस. ओके, 1 इज डेंड्राइट. ओके, योर 1 डेंड्राइट. नेक्स्ट ऑप्शन 2 इज योर nasal granules and 3 is nucleus. 2 is nasal granules. 2 is nasal granules and 3 is nucleus. Okay. So I think we should correct something. आपको यहाँ option change करना पड़ेगा. Here it is nasal granules. Change कर लीजिए, correction हो सकता है DPP में भी. Nasal granules. 3 is your nucleus and 4 is cyton. 3 is nucleus. Nucleus and 4 is cyton and 5 is axon. Okay. I think the diagram and the table are from two different perspectives. So basically there is something mixed up here. So aap B ko answer mark kar lijiye, because dendrite sabse pehle B mein aaya, so I have just corrected it. So nasal granules, nucleus, cyton and axon, ye labeling aap please apna change kar lijiyega, isme correction hai.